John David Duggar and Abbie Grace Burnett enjoy romantic honeymoon in Finland. Married life is fantastic. Newlywed bliss. John David Duggar and his wife, Abbie Grace Burnett, took a bit of time to relax following their November 2018 wedding, but they're now in Finland for their honeymoon and are enjoying every moment. "We are having the most amazing time on our honeymoon," the couple exclusively tells Us Weekly. "The culture, the people, and the scenery are all amazing, but none of that compares to being together and making lifelong memories." Duggar, 29, and Burnett, 26, continued, "We are still in awe of the love and kindness God has extended us by giving us the gift of one another. Married life is fantastic!" Us broke the news in July 2018 that the Counting on star and the Oklahoma native were engaged, 1 month after they went public with their courtship. "The proposal and the yes really solidified that we want to spend the rest of our lives together," they raved at the time. "It was a special moment to share together." Less than 4 months later, the duo got married at her family's church in her hometown. Guests munched on breakfast for supper at the reception, which was held in an airplane hangar as a tribute to Duggar, who is a pilot. "We are so excited to be married!" The couple told us at the time. "It was a beautiful moment and we so appreciate our friends and family for sharing this day with us. Most of all, we are thankful to Christ for bringing us together. This is going to be an amazing journey!" The reality television personality's twin sister, Jana Duggar, served as one of Burnett's 7 bridesmaids. "I feel like she knows me really well," the nurse explained. "God made us perfect for each other," John David gushed to us shortly after they tied the knot. "It's a match made in heaven." And as I was on